I'm just making a quick video for one of my Instagram followers who had a question about how I attach my clay arms and legs to my doll, to a soft cloth doll body. And so there's a couple of ways of doing that. The way that I do it is I sculpt my arm in clay. And then what I do is I take a little eye hook, one of these little eye pins you can find in the jewelry department, and I insert that into the end of the arm. And then I put a little bit of translucent liquid Sculpey around it so that it bakes in and doesn't get pulled out. Once I have my arms and legs like that, I sew a little doll body out of cloth, and basically it's the shape of an oval. And then I attach the arms and legs to the doll body using some just white or clear dental floss. And these are the ones that I've made. This body here, and this one, and this one. But you can also buy them. They're available on eBay. These are a couple that I bought. This is a similar idea as this one, that you can use the eye hooks to attach the arms and legs. This one's a little bit different because it actually comes with holes for the arms and legs, so you don't actually need to put the eye pin on there. What you would do is just simply insert the arm into the body, and then it has these cute little ties that you can tie to tie the arm and leg into the doll body. So I hope that helps. Thanks for watching.